might be the best ever international hat trick.
I mean, it's up there.
I was trying to think.
I suppose the only reason I can give right now for suggesting, I was just checking my back, we're still here as we're sitting on the street. The only reason I can think of to suggest as to why it might not be the best international hat trick I've seen is that it's under 21s. So does it kind of have to be ruled out? But my God, it was good, wasn't it?